Hola amigos, bienvenidos. Mi nombre es Lorena y bienvenidos a nuestro programa. Este programa será presentado en inglés y español y mi colega Ginny hará nuestra introducción en inglés.
Welcome to our program today. My name is Librarian Ginny. Today's program will be presented in both English and Spanish. I'll do the English part and my colleague Lorena will do the Spanish.
Esta presentación es parte de nuestro programa de lectura de verano, Cuéntame tu historia. No es muy tarde para registrarse y es completamente gratis. Puede ganar premios por solo inscribirse y a ganar más premios para la lectura. También tendremos más presentaciones en conjunto con el programa de lectura de verano. Visite www.santacruzpl.org para más información.
This program is part of our summer reading program. Imagine your story, and it's not too late to sign up. Go to santacruzpl.org/SRP to register. It's free, and you can win prizes just for signing up and prizes for reading. More important, though, is that you are reading this summer. We also have more summer reading program performances coming up.
Sin más preámbulos, tenemos un maravilloso espectáculo de magia para ustedes hoy. Este programa fue posible gracias a la generosidad del grupo Friends of the Saba Beach Library. Germán nos trae un premiado espectáculo de mágica, ilusiones, comedia y mucha diversión en inglés y en español. El programa de lectura de verano de las bibliotecas públicas de Santa Cruz les presenta la magia de Germán.
Oh, muchas gracias. Thank you very much. Are you finished?
That's okay. Go ahead.
Okay. Well, thank you very much, everybody. My name is Jerry Germán, the magician. Gracias por venir. Y me imagino que les ha de gustar mucho la magia. Now, pongan atención. Pay very close attention. Are you guys ready? Okay, ahí les va. Abran los ojos. Open your eyes. Here we go. Miren, una máscara vacía. Scarf. You see anything in the scarf? Nada, ¿verdad? No hay nada en la mascarita. Ok, ahí les va. Are you guys ready? Uno, dos y tres. Ready? Watch. 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 No, es que no, ahí les va. Ahí les va otra vez, miren. Nada en la mascarita, ¿verdad? Está vacía. Nada por aquí, nada por acá. Now, you need to look over there, over here. And guess what? Let's do a little magic. And then here we have... ¡Wow! Una botella de vino dulce. A sweet wine. Wow, let's put it away. Y ahora, vamos a ver si están poniendo atención. Let's see if you guys are really paying attention, because magic is very visual, okay? A ver, open your eyes. Open your eyes, okay? Listos, ahí les va. ¿De qué color es esta? What color is this? White. ¿Y de qué color es esta? What color is this? Red. Red and white. Okay, are you guys ready? Miren, hacemos un nudo con la mascarita, ¿sí? Let's make a little knot. Here. You see the knot, everybody? Can you guys see the knot? Actually, this knot is not real. Este nudo es falso, miren. Let's see. Es aquí, ¿lo ven? Ahora lo voy a hacer desaparecer, ¿ok? I'm going to make it disappear. Can you guys see it? Now watch. Ahí les va. Uno, dos y tres. Ahora miren, le soplamos y el nudo se desapareció. ¡Ew! Se pasó al otro lado. It went to the other side. Can you guys see that? Ok, a ver, vamos a ver, con mucho cuidado, vamos a tomar el nudo, lo quitamos, ¿lo ven? Ahora lo vamos a poner de regreso, let's put it back, ¿listos? Uno, dos y tres. ¡Ew! ¡Oh! Ya se regresó, pero miren, we blow in the middle, si le soplamos en el medio, le soplamos, miren. ¡Oh! El nudo se desapareció. The knot disappears. Gracias, amigos. Thank you very, very much. A ver qué otras cosas les puedo enseñar. Let's see what else I can show you. Let me see what I have here. Oh, here I have... This is a very special trick. You know what it's called? This is called the portable hole. You see, there's a hole in the middle, right? Now, you see anything in my hand? Nada, ¿verdad? Ahora, aquí tenemos nada. And here we have nothing. Do you see anything? Nothing here. And now, let's see, nothing here. Let's one more time, make sure it's empty. And now, are you guys ready for a little surprise? Look. Mi mano, la metemos aquí con muchísimo cuidado. ¿Y qué sacamos? ¡Ew! Una bola de billar. ¡Wow! ¿Lo quieren ver de nuevo? You guys want to see it again? Okay, aquí está la pelotita, ¿ok? La ponemos con muchísimo cuidado y ahora la pelota se desapareció. Bien. ¿Ven algo aquí? You guys see anything? Look. Nada aquí, nothing, nothing. Let's get it back one more time. Look. Con mucho cuidado sacamos la pelota. Pero ¿saben qué? Solamente pueden meter la mano. You can only put your hand this way. Because if you put your hand this way, you know what you will get? You will get orange juice. ¡Oh! ¡Salud, amigos! ¡Gracias! Ponemos aquí el jugo de naranja. Y ahora miren, ¿saben qué es lo que les voy a enseñar? Les voy a enseñar un truco de magia con unas cartas. ¿Las ven? Son de tamaño normal. This is normal size. But you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to make the cards very small. Las voy a hacer muy chiquitas. ¿Las ven? Ok, ahora síguese muy bien, ¿eh? Vamos a poner... Déjeme acercarme la mesita aquí con mucho cuidado. Ahora miren, vamos a poner las cartas aquí en la mesa. Ok, ahora fíjense bien. ¿Ven las cartas? Las vamos a hacer un poquito más chiquitas. Uno, dos y tres. ¡Ew! ¡Oh! Can you see that it is smaller? ¿Ven que se están haciendo más chiquitas? Ahora vamos a ver si las podemos hacer un poquito más chiquitas. Let's see if we can make them a little bit smaller, ¿ok? Here you go. Watch. Uno, dos y tres. Una, dos, tres. ¡Ah! Miren, las cartas ya se hicieron un poquito más chiquitas. Can you see that a little smaller? You guys want to see the other ones? Let me show you. Look, this is very strange. Look. Ahora vamos a ver si las podemos hacer un poquito más chiquitas. A little smaller. Watch. One, two, and three. Miren, las cartas ya de qué tamaño son. They are very, very small. Wait, wait. You want to see the other ones? Look, let me show you. Look at the other ones. Oh, let's see if we can make them a little smaller. Watch. One, two, and three. Whoop. Can you see the cars? They're very, very small. Ya se hicieron muy chiquitas. Miren las otras. A ver, una vez más, con mucho cuidado. Miren. Miren las cartas ya de qué tamaño son. Look at the cars. They're very, can you see the cars? They're very, very teeny, teeny, tiny. Look at the other ones. Okay. ¿Sabe, miren, ahí smaller? Las hago un poquito más chiquitas. Miren, ahí va. Una, dos y tres. Y eso desaparecieron. They just disappeared. Gracias. All right. ¿Les está gustando? Are you guys having a good time? Well, I have all kinds of magic tricks that I'm going to show you today. This is going to be very, very exciting. Let me move my hat away here for a second. A ver si ponen atención. Miren. ¿Ven estas dos moneditas? Esta es de cobre y esta es de plata. Okay, ahí les va. Just pay attention, okay? Look. Aquí está mi mano con las dos monedas, ¿las ven? Ahora fíjense muy bien, ¿eh? Voy a tomar una de las monedas. Vamos a tomar la moneda de cobre, de plata. Y la ponemos aquí. Ok, aquí me queda una sola moneda, ¿verdad? Le hacemos así. Y todavía tengo las dos. ¿Ven las dos? A ver, miren, son dos monedas, ¿ok? Ahora vamos a tomar la otra moneda. Con mucho cuidado, ¿la ven? Este de hoy, coin very careful like this. Take this coin. La ponemos aquí. ¿Y cuántas me quedan? How many I have left? I still have two. Wait, wait. Let's put, let me see, let's put this one away. So I have only one coin, right? Only one coin. Let's see, uno, dos, y let's see if we can do it with magic. And now watch the coin, okay? Watch. One, two, and three. Le soplamos y la corona se desapareció. Oh! ¿Lo pueden ver de cerca? Okay. Vamos ahora, voy a alejarme un poquitito y vamos a usar mi sombrero mágico. Let's use my magical hat, okay? Look. ¿El sombrero está vacío? ¿Es dejar en ti? Yes, right? Nothing here, nothing here, and nothing here. No. Ahí va. Vacío, ¿verdad? Ahora miren, le hacemos unos pases mágicos. Y, ¡ew! ¿Saben qué es lo que tenemos ahora? Déjenme mover la pantalla un poquito. Aquí tenemos, a ver, miren, encontramos un huevo. Espérense. Y sacamos dos, tres, cuatro. A ver, ven. ¿Está vacío el sombrero? Miren, otra vez le hacemos así dos veces. Un poquito de magia y sacamos otro huevo, y aquí sacamos otro huevo, y aquí sacamos otros dos más. ¡Oh! ¿Ahora sí está vacío? Miren, aquí tengo. Yes. ¿Qué es lo que tengo aquí en la mano? What do I have here? Two fat carrots. Now watch, two carrots, right? Now look. Pay attention, let's see. Okay. Okay, here we go. Now, this one, I'm going to put it in the, let me see. Two carrots, right? Let's see, this one I'm putting in here. And this other one, let me just roll in the magic. This one disappears. And now here I have. Oh. Now let me put this away for now. And let's see if you guys can help me to do the oldest trick in the world. Let me move this screen a little better. Can you guys see the table? ¿Pueden ver la mesa? Muy bien. Para este truco, vamos a usar tres copitas. They are made of copper. These copper cups. Okay, look, let me show you. Here we have one, two, and three. And also we are going to use three little balls. One, two, and three. And also we need the magic wand. Here. Magic wand, right? Are you ready? So three cups and three little balls. Now watch. Let me just remove this little ball, this one. And now look. Putting my hand. And now just tap my hand. Ah, y la pelota se desaparece. Ahora vamos a hacer lo mismo con esta otra, okay? We take this ball like this, and now look. I'm going to put it in here. Ahora con la varita mágica, uno, dos, tres, le pegamos. Se desaparece. Y ahora, ¿cuántas bolas me quedan? Nada más una pelotita, ¿verdad? Esta pelotita roja. Ahora fíjense muy bien, ¿eh? Ahí les va. Una, dos. ¡Oh, mira, ya regresó! ¡Oh, it's back! Okay, let's take the last ball, and now look. I'm going to put it in my hand, and now you stop it. Una, dos, tres, y la pelota se desaparece. Ah, ¿y dónde están las pelotas? Where are the balls? Actually, let me move a little so you can see my face. Actually, the balls are back inside the cups, look. Oh, well, you cannot see the balls. I'm sorry. Okay, there's one, two, and three. Okay, let's make this really simple. Here I have one little ball and one cup, right? Okay, it goes in here. Let's put this other ball, let's put it in here, and then the last one, let's put it in here, okay? Okay, now you need to pick one cup. You want to pick this one, or this one. ¿Quién quiere escoger las copas? ¿Alguien? Vamos a suponer que escogen esta, ¿verdad? Let's suppose you pick this one. Look, I'm going to grab this ball and put it there. Psh! Y la pelotita se desaparece, y ahora aparece en esta otra copa. Oh, okay, muy bien. Vamos a poner ahora esta pelotita y esta otra. ¿Sí? Ahora miren. Ahora desaparecemos de aquí. And it's going to appear right here. Oh. Already. Anyway. So look. Let's see what else. Okay. Let's try something a little different. Look. Here we have one, dos, y tres pelotitas, ¿no? That's very clear, right? Ahí les va, miren. One, dos, y tres. Pero miren, lo voy a hacer más fácil. I'm going to make it a little easier. I'm going to remove, let's see, this ball, and I'm going to put it in my pocket. Sorry, put it in my pocket. And also, let's remove this other ball. Let's move it, and I'm going to put it in my pocket. So all you need to do is concentrate on this little ball, right? Only one ball. And now, okay, are you guys ready for magic? I put the ball in my pocket, right? Let me just do a little magic, and let's see if we can get it back. And here we... Oh, there it is! Oh! Okay, look, this is the ball. I'm going to pretend, right? You see, one, two, three. You think it's here? No, it's actually here. Now, I'm going to put this ball in my pocket, and I'm going to put it... Let's see, I'm going to put it in this little cup. Oh, there's two! What about if I put it maybe... can I put it here? Oh, there's another one! Let me see... Ew, what is that? A kiwi? Let me see, maybe this one. Here we have a lemon, and here we have a peach. Ooh. That was a big surprise, right? Okay. Let me put this away very careful, like this. Okay. So, are you guys having fun? Okay, vamos a ver. ¿Qué más les puedo enseñar, okay? Okay, vamos a usar ahora esto. Ok, estas cartas. Ok, para este miel, me tienen que poner atención y abrir los ojos. Just open your eyes, ok, ahí les va. Voy a mover esto así, que no se vea. Ok, muy bien. Aquí tengo tres cartas, ¿las ven? una roja.
How is that red?
Y una negra. Now, tienen que poner los ojos en la roja. You keep your eyes on the red one, okay? Look. I'm going to turn around. A ver, ¿dónde está la roja? ¿Aquí? ¿Aquí o aquí? ¿Aquí? Sí, muy bien. Ahora las voy a revolver, ¿ok? Pongan atención, ahí está la roja, ¿no? Las voy a revolver, la ponemos media aquí en medio, y esta negra la ponemos aquí. Ok, a ver, ¿dónde está la roja? ¿Aquí, aquí o aquí? ¿En medio? ¡No! Está aquí. A ver, otra vez, miren, ahora ¿saben qué? La carta roja me la voy a poner aquí en el brazo. Y esta la revolvemos. Ok. A ver, ¿dónde está la carta roja? ¿Aquí? ¡No! ¡Está aquí! A ver, una vez más, ¿ok? ¿Listos? Vamos a revolverlas una vez más. Ok, a ver, ¿dónde está la carta roja? ¿Aquí? ¿Aquí o aquí? Ah. Y ya está en todos lados. Uno, dos y tres. ¡Gracias! ¡Muchas gracias! Ok. Vamos a ver qué más les puedo enseñar. ¿Are you having fun? Look. Este les va a gustar mucho. You don't like this one very much. Ok. Aquí tengo. Ok. Do you like to use the numbers? Aquí tengo, miren. Una cajita vacía, empty. Y aquí tengo números. Miren, se los voy a enseñar. Del 3 al 1, ¿verdad? ¿Los ven? Y aquí tengo otros daditos. Del 3 al 1. From 3 to 1. Now, something really, really strange is going to happen. Open your eyes. Are you ready? Now, watch. I'm going to change the order. Look. And they always are going to match. Look. Let me cover the eyes. A little bit of magic. And I just wave my hands. And look. Wow. You want to see it again? Okay, let's try one more time. Look. Here you go. Watch. Let me change the order. Okay. I'm going to cover the dice. And let's see. Look. And the dice, they are going to rearrange themselves. Look. See the magic. Oh. Now I'm going to try with this one. Look. Like this. And let's see. This one, number one, I'm going to put it like this. Make it really difficult. Then the number two. And the number three, let's put it like upside down. Like this. Now, you think they're going to match? What do you think? Yes or no? Let's see. Oh, let me show you. Now, the dice in the box is very, very tight, okay? Los dados apenas si caben en la caja, okay? This is very, very tight. And now let's try something a little more difficult. Ahí les va, miren. El uno y el tres. ¿Creen que se pueda? ¿Sí o no? Ahí les va, miren. Una, dos y tres. Wow. Okay. Vamos a hacer ahora algo un poquito más difícil, miren. ¿Sin que se pueda? No sé. Ahí les da. Una, dos, tres. Ah, ¿ya ven qué bien salió? Ahora miren, vamos a ponerlo más difícil. Let's make it more difficult. The number two, then the number one, and the number three. So two, one, three, right? Okay. Is it going to match? What do you think? Yes or no? Let's see. Oh, ahora vamos a ver. Ahora ustedes tienen que decir dónde van los dados, ¿ok? Vamos a ver, vamos a suponer qué número quieren este. ¿El 2, el 1 o el 3? Vamos a suponer que quieren el 1, ¿no? Y yo voy a poner el 2. Ahora aquí en el 2, yo pongo el 1. Y ahora el 3, y yo pongo el 3. Ahora los vamos a cubrir con la cajita. ¿Y qué creen que pase? ¿Qué creen que se van a acomodar? Miren, una, dos, tres. ¡Ajá! Estuvo padre, ¿no? ¿Les gustó? ¿Eh? Perdón que a veces no vean mi cara, pero es que para que vean bien el truco. Vamos a poner esto aquí así. Vamos a ver qué más les puedo enseñar. Tengo muchísimas cosas que puedo enseñarles. Miren, ahí les va. Ok. A ver. ¿De qué color es esta mascarita? Roja, ¿verdad? It's red. Now look, you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to tie a knot in the scarf. Vamos a amarrar un nudito chiquito, así miren. Ok, ¿ven todos el nudo? Pero ese nudo, ¿saben qué? Es un nudo mágico. Dice, actually, dice magical knot, look. It is into a donut. Let me put it away. And look at the scarf. Let me see what we have in here. There's a hole in the middle. You see a little hole? Oops, I guess I can't use it anymore unless I'm a magician. Now let's see your magic. Oh, a candle. Let's see if we can make it disappear with a little bit of magic. Let's see. One, two, three. And the candle is gone. Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you. Okay, so are you guys having fun? Let's see what, look. Is this empty? Empty, right? Now, do you see anything in my hands? No, but you watch. Let me see. Look over there. Let me see. Look. Oh. Now, empty, right? Let's put this one in here. Let me get another one really close to the microphone. Oh, another coin. Let me just get what? Let me just get one more here. Look, can you see it? Right there. Oh, let's see. Let me get one more here. Let me see. Where's the coin? Can you see? Let me get it. Okay, look. Here. Oh, let me get another one. Let me get it. Let's see. In the corner, right there. Oh, let me just get maybe, let me guess, another one. I can do this all day. Let me see another one. And then wait, right here. Let me see right here. Can you see it over there? Oh, and that's how we magicians make a living. But you know what? I'm going to teach you a little magic trick. Okay, it's very easy. I'm going to teach you a trick with a pen, and then I'm going to teach you a magic trick with a coin. So today, you go home and you learn a few magic tricks. Look, you see this pen? Now, I'm going to make the cap disappear. Voy a desaparecer la tapadera, okay? Ahí les va. ¿Listos? Fíjense bien. Ven la tapadera, ahí les va. Uno. You see? Ahí les va. Uno, dos, y tres. ¿Dónde está la pluma? Where's the pen? You know where's the pen? It's here in my ear. You see that? Now, let me show you the secret, okay? I'm going to teach you the secret. Here you go. So, all you need to do is this, look. Uno, dos, and the third time, just leave the pen on your ear, like this. That's all you do. You see that? It looks very magical, look. Uno, dos, y tres. Now you learn one trick. Aprendieron un truco de magia. Y ahora les voy a enseñar otro truco diferente con una moneda, con una de esas monedas, ¿ok? Miren, ¿ven la moneda? La voy a hacer desaparecer. I'm going to make it disappear, and then I'll tell you the secret, ¿ok? Fíjense bien, no tengo nada en las manos, ¿no? I'm going to make it disappear. I'm going to roll my elbow, and it's going to disappear. ¿Listos? Ahí les va. I'm going to make it disappear, watch. One. I'm sorry. Here. Now watch the coin. It's going to disappear. Ready? One, two, psh. And the coin disappeared. Now, ¿quieres saber el secreto? You guys want to know the secret? Actually, the coin is in my neck. It's very easy. All you need to do, así bien, se sube la moneda, you rub the coin like this, and you drop it at purpose. Dejan caer la moneda a propósito. Y la toman con esta mano, you take it with this hand, and pretend to put it in this one. But you keep it here, just pretend. Y se llevan la moneda al cuello, and you just drop the coin, and that's how it's done. Very, very easy little trick. Anyway, gracias. Thank you very much, everybody. Now you learn two different magic tricks. Now, acaban de aprender dos trucos diferentes, ¿eh? Muy bien. Okay. Ahora vamos a enseñar otro little magic trick. Let me get my hat ready. Okay. Miren, ¿ven esta pelotita? ¿De qué color es? What color? Purple. Okay. Now, watch the little ball. Are you ready? Look, here we go. One, two, three. And now for a little magic. And the ball disappears. Actually, here. Let me, right. Okay. One more time. Now, watch the ball, okay? ¿Listos? Ahí les va. Now, watch my hand. Oh. Una pelotita. One little ball. But actually, here we have two. Okay. Two little balls, right? Now, do this very, very slow. Now, watch. Look. One, two. Shh. It's right here. Two little balls, right? Okay, I'll do this really slow. Now, watch. One, two. Shh. Three. Ahora vamos a tomar este de one in the middle. Here we go. Let's take this little ball. You want to catch it? Look. Shh. Oh. Where's the ball? ¿Dónde está la pelota? Dos, ¿verdad? Okay. Ahora miren. Oh. ¿Cuántas tengo aquí? Tengo tres pelotitas. Una, dos y tres, ¿no? Ahora sí que tomamos la pelota en medio. You wanna catch it? Ready? Here you catch. Okay, so how many have here? Two, right? And now look. Oh. And here I have only one little ball. Let me just take it like this. Put it in the cup. And now here we have one more. Isn't that amazing? Now watch this little ball. Ready? Look. Uno, dos, y tres. Where's the ball? Here, look. Oh. Okay. Time to do another little thing. But now, here. I'm going to make a little drawing. I can't see any of you, but I'm going to make a drawing of, just pretend I'm doing a drawing of one of you, okay? I have my little board, drawing board. Let's see, I'm going to make a drawing of one of you. Let's see, let me turn around. But first, I need your eyes. Open your eyes. Okay. Abre los ojos, muy grandes. Y aquí están los ojos. ¿Qué tal me salió? ¿Bien? Mal. Bueno, mira, aquí está un ojo muy grande, muy bonito. Y ahora aquí está el otro ojo. ¿Y qué más me hace falta? What else do we need? La nariz, the nose. Okay, a big nose. ¿Y qué más? La boca, the mouth. That's the mouth. Okay, and then what else? Now I want to make a drawing of the hair because I... What? This, no, this is drawing. Okay, now very careful. I'm going to make a drawing of the hair because this... What? It's talking? No, anyway. So I'm going to be very careful. You know what? Let's make it like SpongeBob. SpongeBob like this. Perfect. Let's grab my hair like this. You would like it? Yes, I do. Can you talk? Anyway, so pay attention, everybody. Yes, now I want to show you. Can you talk? Yes, I can. Ew. Everybody, come on, ew. Let's all say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Okay, let me put it away. SpongeBob, stop looking. Let me see what else. Now, you know what? For this one, I think I need a little help. Yeah. Who wants to help me?
Ben, that kid was so funny. The say one I'm like... This. Please, can you go back to the one when you...
The one of the drawing? Well, let me show you here. this one, you want to see it again? No, I don't. Who say no? You want to see it again? Yes, I do. Oh. You know what? Let me erase it so she doesn't talk anymore, okay? Let me see. I'm going to erase you. No, please don't. Let me erase it like this. Like this. Okay, so he's gone forever. No, I'm not. Ew. Let me put it away. Okay. Let's see what else. Let me show you now. Here. Okay, look. Here I have a middle piece of rope. Can you see it? And here I have a very, very long piece of rope. Here. Okay. You see this little rope? This rope has a little problem. You know, every time I do this trick, guess what? You know what happened? The ends of the rope come off. Ew. Look at it. So I can't use it anymore. Look, let me show you. You see my rope with no ends. So let me put the ends back, okay? Here. Let me grab the two ends. And now, here. Is it two ends? Let me put it back like this, very careful. And now, here. To do the trick, I'm going to tie the rope, okay? Tie a knot like this, here. Let me tie a knot, here. And now let's move the knot in the middle. Now, do you have any scissors? Anybody has scissors? Let me use my fingers, look. Ew. Now look at the rope. So how many ropes I have here? I have two ropes, right? One. And two. And now let's see if we can make only one. One, two, three. Psh. Okay. And now look. You see these ends? This one, I'm going to make it disappear. And it's going to appear right here. Ooh. Ahora este otro, lo vamos a desaparecer. Y aparece aquí, mire. Oh. Ahora mire. ¿Quién le quiere? I think it's tengo esta cuerdita. Ahora, ¿quién la quiere? Who wants to take a look at this rope? Ah. This little piece. Ew. Ew. Okay, now, Alisa, ven esta grandota y una chiquita, ¿no? Y una mediana. A big one, a middle one, and a small one. And now let's make them all the rope at the same time, the same size. Look, Alisa, uno, dos, tres. Mira nada más. Ahora, esta es del mismo tamaño que esta y del mismo tamaño que esta. Ahora vamos a amarrarla. Esta ya no, like this. Why not? Esta de other not. Con mucho cuidado. Ok, ahí les va. Una, dos, tres. Ahora le soplamos. ¿Y qué creen que pasó? Now one more time, here we have a little rope, ew. And also we have the big rope. And also we have the middle rope. So that's the trick of the Hindu rope trick. Now, do anybody have any questions for a magician? Anybody wants to ask me any questions? Anybody? If you don't have any questions, let me just continue with something else. Look, I'm going to show you. Here. You see these two pieces of paper? These papers are magic. Let me show you what I mean, okay? Look. I'm going to do this really, really close. Ready? So one piece of paper, right? Here we have a black one and a white one. Now let's put it together, and now I'm going to cut them in half. One, there's two, and now let's just make a little ball with the paper like this. Let's make a little ball like this. Now you guys know any magic words? Look, this will say alakazam. Ew. What happened? You know what? The paper turned into a hat. Can you guys see the hat? And inside of the hat, we have a little bunny. Can you see the bunny? You see the bunny? The hat and the bunny. I gave it to you, but you are far away. Okay. Thank you very much. Now, can anybody...
Gerardo, this is Librarian Jeannie. Somebody wants to know...
Yes.
How do you trick people?
Oh, well... all you need to do is just practice. You need to see where are they looking, you know? Let me show you, for example, with a coin. You see this coin? Look. The hands cover the eyes. Look. One, two, three. It's here. But my movement is, it looks like I'm dropping the coin here, but I'm not. Actually, I keep the coin here. All you need to do is practice, you know? Practice, and then you learn how to trick people. It's a lot of fun, and the library has about 25 books of magic tricks. So when this is over, go to the library and get one of the magic books. That's how I learn magic, by going to the library. ¿Alguien tiene más alguna otra pregunta? ¿En inglés o en español, anybody? No?
Let me just notice that you can go to our library website, www.santacruzpl.org, and then you can search for books on magic and put in your request them on your library card, and then you can pick them up at five of our different branches to pick them up at. You can pick them up at Scotts Valley, Live Oak, Aptos, Downtown, and what am I missing?
Is there one in Capitola?
Not Capitola, because Capitola is not open yet.
Felton. Live Oak.
Felton. I forgot Felton.
Okay. Well, yeah, that así es como aprendí yo magia. That's how I learned magic, by going to the library. La librería tiene como 20 libros de magia, like 20 books of magic tricks. So that is the best way to learn magic, to go to the library, okay? Mira, vamos a ver otro. Let's do one more little thing, okay? This trick is very old. Oh, los aros chinos, the Chinese linking rings. Miren, un aro, y aquí tenemos otro aro, okay? Están just solid, de mero steel. Okay, now watch this really close. Are you ready? Ahí les va, miren, ¿lo ven? Un poquito de magia, y... Ahí está el primero, y aquí está el segundo. Ahora vamos a separarlos. Let's see if we can make them separate. Now watch. Ven, cerquita. Oh! A ver, otra vez, ahí les da, miren. Uno, dos, y tres. ¡Ew! Oh. ¿Ven que están unidos? A ver si los podemos separar. A ver, muy cerquita. Uno, dos, tres. ¡Oh! A ver, más cerquita. Ahí les va, miren. ¿Listos? Este va a dar vueltas así, miren. Una vuelta, dos vueltas, tres vueltas. ¡Oh! Miren, uno. Y aquí está el otro, miren. Ahora lo vamos a separar, vamos una vez más, de cerquita. Ahí les va. ¡Oh! ¿Qué tal me salió? Bien, ¿no? Es tu padre, ¿no? Muy bien. Vamos a ver ahora.
Gerardo, this is Librarian Jeannie again. You have a couple more questions.
Claro.
Mm-hmm. Somebody wants to know, how did you do the bunny in the paper?
Oh, the bunny in the paper.
I don't know. I've heard that magicians don't tell their secrets, but it's up to you.
Well, actually, you know what? The reason why I can do that trick is because I have 6 fingers on this hand. That's why. 6 fingers. So I'm able to hide things in my hands. That's a... No, it's actually, this is neuroplastic. Now, the reason I can do, I want you to really pay attention, okay? Listen. Now, pay attention and then look at my finger. No, miren, yo puedo enseñar everything. I can teach everything you want, everything. Actually, you know what? I can actually give you some money. Can you guys pick these envelopes, anybody? Anybody from the audience? Can you see this? ¿Lo pueden ver? No, yes. Right? Yes. Well, this is going to be kind of difficult because I cannot see you. Look. This is something with a Rubik's Cube. Okay. Now I have 2 cubes. Let me put my table here. Okay. Can you guys see these cubes? The Rubik's Cube? 2, right? Now, I need you to tell me, how do you want me to turn this one? You want me to turn this way, or this way, or this way, or this way? Anybody? Who wants to tell me? You want to turn this way?
Me!
Okay, how many times? 1, 2, or 3 times?
3.
Okay, 1, 2, and 3. And what about this way? How many times?
5.
5 times? How many? 6?
4.
Okay, here you go.
100. 1, 2, 3, 4.
And then you want to turn this way or this way? This way or this way? Right or left?
Left.
Left, okay.
Left.
Left. And then let's do one more. You want me to go this way or this way? Front or back?
Right.
Okay, let me see. One. Okay, so now, you think it's mixed? It's very mixed, right? Here I have another one. Now, let me show you. This is going to be very strange. Actually, this one matches. Let me see. This is going to be very strange, but this one matches this one. Look. Can you see the same? And also, this one. And also, let me see. This one. Isn't that amazing? And also, this one. And also, it's exactly the same. Isn't that amazing? Wow. And now, you told me how to twist the dice, and I'm going to solve it, okay? Let's see. You think I can solve it? Look. Let's see if we... Nothing in my hands, okay? Let's see if I can solve it. Let's see, a little bit of magic. Let me see. 1, 2, 3. Oh! Isn't that amazing? It's all solved. That must be magic. Okay. Now let's do another little card trick. Anybody has any more questions? Anybody has questions? ¿Alguien tiene alguna pregunta que hacerme? No? Okay.
Can you see that again?
The Rubik's Cube? No, because I'll do it only one time, because one time is a surprise. But if I do it more than one, then it is not a surprise. But I can go to the library when this is over, and I'll be more than happy to teach you everything you want to learn, okay? Because I also teach magic, okay? I've been this for a long time, okay? This is going to be a lot of fun. Anyway, so now, I'm going to show you now, I have a headache. Oh, it's I have my Halloween prop. Okay, now, I need someone to name any card. Anybody? Just, you want to name any card?
Jack.
Jack of space or what? Heart?
Bishop. Yes,
heart? Jack of space? Okay. Jack of space. Let me see. Let me look at these. Look, there's only one card in, turn in the hole. You see the only one card? Let me see. It's a Jack of space. Oh, isn't that cool? Already? Anyway, so if anybody has any more questions about my show? Nobody?
Do you have enough? Everybody.
Okay, what question? ¿Qué pregunta tienen?
Do you have an assistant?
Yes. Well, for some shows I have assistants, for some shows I don't. I have an assistant when it's a big show with a big illusion. Let me bring Holly. Well, you want to see my assistant? She's right here with me. Holly. Holly. Okay. Do you want to see my assistant? This is my assistant, Holly. Isn't she pretty? Holly, say hi. Hi, everybody. This is Holly, mi ayudante. ¿Tiene alguna otra pregunta? Anybody? Does anybody have any more questions about anything, in English or Spanish? No. Bueno, si no tienen alguna pregunta, yo creo que este es el final del show. I think this is the end of the show. Or you wanna see one more? ¿Quieren ver alguno otro? You wanna see one more?
Yes.
Okay, vamos a ver.
Yes.
Okay. Les voy a enseñar un truco con la cuchara, with the magical spoon. Look. All I need to do is concentrate. Look. Yeah. What happened to my spoon? Okay, look. Let's try now. I do with my magic wand. Look, this magic wand is actually very special. Now, all I... Oh. It broke. Let me put it back. Okay, here. Let me fix it back with a little magic like this. Okay. Are you guys ready for a little surprise? Yeah. You put it back. Okay. Is that fine now? Look, I use the magic. Ew, look at this. Let me remove this one. Ew. No. Anyway, I have more magic, but I need to ask you a few questions. Can you guys see these envelopes?
Yeah.
This is mine. Okay, one of these envelopes has $200. If you pick the right envelope, you will keep the money, okay? This one says mine, chocolate, yours, nothing, or something. Which one do you want?
Nothing. Something.
Nothing? Yours, nothing. Okay, nothing. Let's see. Open it up. It's empty because it says nothing. Okay, one more chance. Let's see. Which one do you want? We have mine, chocolate, your chocolate. It's $200. We can mail you the money, okay? $200. It's empty. Well, there's more chances. Let's see. We have mine, yours, and something. Which one do you want?
Something.
Something. Okay, something. Let me open it up. Very careful. It's empty. Okay, let me see what else. So we have mine or yours. Which one do you want?
Mine.
Mine? Nothing. You know what? You didn't pick what is yours. You should pick this for the very first time. This one says yours. Look, why you didn't pick yours? Here is the money. Ah, nobody win. I'm sorry. Oh, never mind. But we can play again next year. But make sure you pick yours, because yours is your money, not mine. Ah, it's a joke. Ah, thank you very much, everybody. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the Magic Show. My name is Germán de Magician. Muchísimas gracias por invitarme. Thank you very, very much. Now, if you have any more questions, I'll be more than happy to answer any questions you have about magic. Anybody has any questions? ¿Alguna pregunta? ¿Alguien tiene más preguntas? ¿No? Okay. Anyway, so thank you very much. Gracias, everybody. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I will do two more shows today, okay? Make sure you ask the librarian, and they will tell you the times and the schedule for the shows, okay? But muchas gracias. Thank you very much, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the show. Was that fun?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Gracias a todos. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for coming to our library virtually.
Thank
we'll
you.
See you a little bit later
today,
this afternoon.
Okay? Yes, thank you very much, everybody.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll see you in about an hour.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Bye.
There will be another show at 3:00 this afternoon that will be in English and Spanish, and then there will be another show in Spanish only at 5:30.